This is an update to a story I remember bringing you back late November. It's sort of about a mom firing shots at her daughter. Well, mom's now in jail. So her name, Raven Crejo, she's facing several charges, including assault with intent to kill. Wilmington police were told by her daughter that the two got into an argument, got very heated, and at some point, mom pulled the trigger, shot at her. She's now being held on a bond of more than $100,000.